New this morning, a short chase in North Sacramento ends in a crash. According to the CHP, it began shortly after 3 o'clock this morning when officers tried to pull over a driver. The driver would not stop, and a chase followed. The car made its way eastbound on Madison Avenue towards I-80 before crashing on the on-ramp. The on-ramp to 80 was closed as officers searched the car. The driver was taken into custody. No word yet on why officers tried to pull over the driver in the first place.